as much as I need you for this new gig, I know you need the adrenaline hit even more. There is a car sitting in the middle of a minefield out in the Badlands. I need you to grab it for me. The chances of you exploding aren't zero, but let's face it, isn't life one big minefield anyway? Details of the attachment.
Another gonk who thought fate smiled on him.
He's probably smiling himself before he OD'd on Maelstrom's shipment.
It's what you get for sampling Maelstrom's supply. Strongest shit out there. Nothing else that can fire up their burnt-out synapses. Poor bastard. His output's probably out in Albuquerque waiting, unaware little Jiro's brain turned to jelly.
Thank you.
Well, well. These are the results I like to see. Until next time, brother. Gig closed.
Yes? Talk to me.
Tell me about the Badlands. Not much going on out here, huh?
Au contraire, if you use your eyes and ears. This is an ecosystem. Nomads, wrapped ship, corporations, and drifters, they form a complete whole. Remove one part, the delicate balance topples.
You can lead a horse to water, but you can't make her drink. Now, I've been trying to work with Iris Tanner for years, but the stubborn mare always brushes me off. Kind requests, the promise of good pay, none of it helped. Always the same response. I don't do biz with fixers. But today she has changed her tune. And why? She's been kidnapped by wraiths. Pettiness aside, if you help her, I bet she will finally toss me a bone. The gig details are attached. Go fetch V.
Took you long enough.
Iris Tanner, I'm supposed to get you out of here. They didn't hurt you?
No, we were still in the negotiation phase. They made a pretty solid case, so it was only a matter of time. Push came to shove, I'd rather slave under Raffin than be chopped into little pieces.
We'd best get a move on.
I'm not going anywhere without my ride. It's sitting in the garage.
That wasn't in the spec. At least tell me it's fast, this ride of yours.
No, it wasn't the spec. And no, it's not particularly fast, either. Let's say it's between you and me, huh? I'll make it worth your while.
We'll see how things play out. Is it worth more than your life?
Probably. But I'm not so much of a mood to explain. I'll just get some shut-eye, if you don't mind. Enter my brother.
Dakota, Iris Tanner, as per your request.
Sister.
Cut the bullshit, all right? I'm no one's sister. Just tell me what I have to do. After that, we're even.
She's not crazy about fixers.
No horse likes its saddle until it's hungry.
Only horse you've ever seen is in a picture book. Thanks for everything, B. Happy to return the favor sometime. Just make sure you get what she owes you.
V has nothing to worry about.
Thanks. Nice doing biz with you.
I'm listening.
Thank you.